call you serious. I try, but I can't figure out. I've been next to you all night. I still don't know what you're about. You keep talking, but not much coming out your mouth. Can't you tell that I want you? I say,
good morning, Bearcats. I'm Caleb.
And I'm Dom.
Today is Tuesday, December 5th, and this is Bearcat News.
Today's lunch is food in the cafeteria.
The Ballard Lee boys and girls basketball tournaments took place last week. The Bearcats hosted Marion in the boys championship game, winning 64-37. The Lady Bearcats failed to take down Honaker, however, with a final score of 50-35.
Career Cafe will host experts in crime, scene investigation, and corrections on Thursday during all three lunches in the library. Come hear about what these careers are really like.
Members of the Interact Club spent the weekend at Virginia Tech to participate in the RILA Conference. During the conference, students learned about leadership skills, discussed community service projects to start at their schools, and packed 11,016 bags of food to send overseas for Rise Against Hunger. Nice. If you're interested in joining Interact and participating in community service projects with the club, please see Ms. Cox.
Mrs. Gardner and Dr. Lady Hurd are sponsoring a memorial pet drive for the Christmas season to benefit the Sullivan County Animal Shelter. Cleaning products like dish and laundry detergent and bleach are sorely needed, along with large and extra large dog sweaters. Money donations are also welcome at the shelter's website. For a full list of needed items, please consult the flyer sent to teachers.
Senior cap and gown pictures will take place on December 7th and 8th. Appointment dates and time will be posted on the Class of 2024 Schoology page by the end of the week. Seniors, if you have any questions, contact Ms. Morales.
Throughout the month of December, there will be an all-student competition. For the 2 weeks we will be in school, a student who has been present every day that week from each grade level will be placed in a drawing to win a DoorDash gift card. There will be 4 winners each week, so good luck, everyone.
Seniors, don't forget to buy a senior ad in this year's yearbook. Prices are $275 for a full page, $175 for half a page, $125 for a quarter of a page, and $65 for an eighth of a page.
If you're looking to buy a yearbook, you can still do so for $60 at yearbookordercenter.com.
We've got a big week upcoming on the calendar, so let's take a look at the upcoming Bearcat events.
Boys and girls swim and dive meet will take place at VHS today.
As well as a wrestling match here at VHS later tonight.
Tomorrow, the boys and girls basketball team will go compete at Tennessee High in their tournament.
On Thursday, the 7 p.m. Bristol Christmas Parade will take place downtown.
On Friday, the band will take part in the District 7 All-District Honored Band auditions at John Battle.
That night, the boys and girls basketball teams will travel to Abingdon.
At the same time, the wrestling team goes to Dobbins-Bennett.
On Saturday, the indoor track team will compete here at the high school, while the wrestling team again goes to Dobbins-Bennett.
Also, on Saturday, the boys basketball team will, you guessed it again, go to Dobbins-Bennett.
The band concert will take place on Sunday here at VHS at 3 p.m. Come out and be a part of the Bearcat Nation.
That's your Bearcat News for Tuesday. We all hope you have a successful day. And stay classy, Bearcats.